Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here.
He won't want to overhit this.
That's a great escape there.
Touching ball. Touching ball. Touching ball. Touching ball.
The safety battle continues.
Very tricky shot coming up. He'll be disappointed with that.
One. Alexander Ersenbacher, one.
The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace.
This is really tricky.
No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace. He really doesn't want to underhit this shot. It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Wonderful shot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
One.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's a top shot. Outstanding potter.
Not perfect position.
Eight.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
Nine.
Hasn't really worked out at all.
14. Fifteen.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
20.
Pace will be very important with this shot.
Twenty-one.
He's playing for the right corner here. Tremendous shot.
He's playing very well here.
24. 25.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. What a fabulous pot that is.
He couldn't have played that any better.
28.
looking to play this with a lot of power.
He's going for the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
31.
This is no gimme.
That's loose. He wanted more control there.
39. Alexander Ersenbacher, 39.
Tough shot coming up.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it.
1.
This will test his technique. Not the shot he was aiming for there.
6. Alexander Ersenbacher, 6.
Just wants to get the cue ball safe here. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. He's looking at this red. And he's missed it. Well, it goes. Half a chance here. No issues there.
One. Four. Five.
Very nicely done.
Ten. Eleven.
He's taking this on to the right middle. And in it goes.
Sixteen. Seventeen. 22. 23. 30.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
30. Played that very well.
John Higgins, 30.
He's attempting to swerve the cue ball here. He's avoided the foul, but I think this is a half chance.
It looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. He's played that very well. That's not the best shot I've seen.
One. Eight.
He's having a go at the yellow. What a wonderful pot.
Ten.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
13.
Great opportunity. Wow, that's some comeback.
Yes, this has been impressive. Some great snooker being played here.
17.
This pot for the frame.
Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
And now the frame is moved.
Thank you, the 10th frame. John Higgins to break.
He's taking this red on. He's missed it. He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion.
One.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Beautifully done.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
Four. Five. Seven.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
Eight. Thirteen.
Nicely done. Good position to take on this pink.
14. Twenty.
Tricky shot here.
What a tremendous pot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
21. 24. 25.
Really well played.
30. Thirty-one.
Nicely played.
36. 37. 42.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Well, an excellent pot.
Simply wonderful.
43.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
48. 49.
Great pot.
Superb tubal control there. Ideal position.
55.
Just the blue needed now. Nicely done.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
60.
This should be straightforward enough.
Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you, the 11th frame. Alexander Ersenbacher to break.